Washington Direct Current's top attorney is suing Facebook in the at first considerable U.S. go to penalize the company for its part in the Cambridge Analytica fracas. It charged Facebook of enabling the wholesaler curatage of private information on tens of millions of users. The activity adds to a quantity of regulating investigations, next a year of confidentiality and safety missteps. As the litigation, Facebook is creature examined by the Stock and Exchanging Committee, the Fed Trading Committee and the Division of Judiciary. Greater anxiety may occur of the Irish Information Protect Controller, that is studying Facebook for repeated admissions of safety flaws, in which is creature seen as the at first main testing of Europe's new confidentiality rules as prompted by the General Information Protect Regulatory.